asked for it.
Watch your back.
A much larger. Do I keep Trade Prince Gallywicks? No, it could be Mech Mage. It might have been worth it to keep the combo of Blood Mage Thanos plus Preparation plus Fan. That would have been fairly good against Mech Mage. Strange amount of mages out here today. Basically is 2/1/1s. That's pretty good. That's like a double wisp value. Oh, Trade Prince Gallywix. Have I got a deal for you, Jaina? I will buy any spell off of you for a coin apiece.
I have no time for games.
So many options.
This is going to be interesting.
I have no time for games. Instruction begins.
I can't give him two Sylvanas. I don't think that's something I can. Well, I don't think that's something I should do. For sure. Sprint 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I would overdraw. 1, 4, 5. Is that duplicate? Is the question. Or is it just ice block? Maybe it's worth it and I overdraw one, but that's okay. Yeah. I'll burn a random card. That's fine.
I'm ready to learn.
I'll let you soon.
I shall do as you say.
Instruction begins.
Yay! That's so honest.
Ha, this guy's toast.
That's definitely for Antoninus. But no. What? Duplicate! Okay.
My hand is too full.
I mean, I shouldn't be surprised, and yet I am a little.
I am ready.
Ciao. Do I have guaranteed lethal here? I should. That's 5, 8, 10.
So many options.
No, I don't. I do have a 50-50 though, which I believe I should take. People are saying I have lethal? Really? 3, 8, could be made 9, 11. No. Although I should have prepped the fan first. I mean, it's a win pretty much no matter what. We'll see.
Some slow fun. I've got the beast in my sight.
I probably should have gone for the safer play.
My assistance.
That is going to be a lot of fireballs. So many spare parts here. Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm actually going to lose.
Aha.
I have another Eviscerate in this deck. I lose out on 4 healing value, but I do get more power out. Good old Galley. But I float a lot of mana. Do I want to just dream this? Probably. Trade Prince, Dream, Dagger Hit. Maybe I also play BGH. No, I can't. Don't have the mana.
Hey, pal, Trade Prince, now away.
Here we go. Oh! Some
from the junkie.
Oh, there's that second Eviscerate. Is it too late? I think that came a turn too late. When your opponent casts a spell, give them 2 coins. Would I auto lose? No. It is hilarious. No, that's too... Is it a bad play? It's a hilarious play. It's a good thing that he has a lot of cards in hand. Alright, double Galaxy's action. Wait, what is this? That was 10.
I'm gonna downsize...
I didn't inadvertently give my opponent lethal. No, there's no way.
Where's my cat? Where's my cat?
Class. Okay, I can reversing BGH Anthem Riders. That card is duplicate. He played the Azure Drake first, which means he'll get it in the case of Flame Strike. But I should probably just eviscerate Chao. Or do nothing. Nah, Eviscerate Chao makes sense. Give him 2 Chao. He has a fireball, right? So you can just fireball Dr. Boom. Maybe I should Flame Strike. Yeah, but he gets 2 Azure Drakes. There's really no rush to do anything.
Here we go.
Oh, darn.
Here
some extent, darn. Okay, so I've got my 10 damage there. I think this Flame Strike looks pretty good. He's gonna get two Azure Drakes. That's not bad, right? I also do want to save this for the double of this. So I guess I Black Knight and I give him two Sludge Belchers.
None shall pass.
Oh, it's Ice Block. That's actually a surprise.
Here we go.
What?
I'll meet you soon.
Why are you running an Ice Block? Okay, so I think the way to win is going to be through fatigue. The Antonitis is solved with reversing BGH.
Something needs tinkering?
He's going to play Antonitis and then be able to have two Tinkertown Technician spare parts. So this hand is exactly two spare parts in Antonitis right now.
I wonder.
It's obvious. So on the turn that I want to kill Antonitis, that's 1-4. And I guess I also save this so I can play this, and that'll be out of Fire Blast range. Fireball range. Four cards left in his deck. What are they?
You require my assistance. Aha! Aha!
Well, that's gonna put him on tilt. Though it technically doesn't matter. Actually, I need to just play this anyways. Would I rather be on the BGH?
Got the beast in my sights.
This guy's toast.
The Brotherhood shall come
back. My fire will be
burned. Yeah. I'm going to be taking 12 from the fireball, so I'm at 9, 8. Wait, what? Oh my gosh. Wait, is that... Oh, is the final card Ice Block? That could be it. He had Mad Scientist and it fizzled. So I kind of feel like I need to win with Fatigue. 4, 5. He draws the card. 6. He draws the card. 7. Fatigue. Alright.
Gotcha.
That's the plan.
All of you!
I'm almost out of cards.
I am ready!
Here we go.
Hooray. Ice Block confirmed worthless. Time runs out on me. I had guessed that one of those cards was Ice Block, otherwise it would have been better to go for face. Maybe. Actually, it's not even that certain. Unfortunately, I can't BM. Well played. Alright.